But now it's time for Russia to stop talking and start acting. Act on the commitments that they made. To get pro-Russian separatists to vacate buildings and checkpoints, accept amnesty, and address their grievances politically. To get out on the record calling for the release of all illegally occupied buildings. That's not a hard thing to do. And to send senior Russian officials to work with the OSCE in the East.